Got stuck up. Dean went for an airmail. Pretty sure that was live. 6-0. Seven on four. Justin jumping out to a big lead here. 9-0. Yeah, Donnie, Justin is throwing Black Sheep Baggers Costellos, and Dean is throwing Surefires. Justin's been absolutely locked in. Wow, that was a pretty hard push, and those bags did not even move at all. Justin picks up a couple more points. It's 11-0. Late night, they are all gone, Justin. I do not know where everyone's at. They're all... Jonathan, sorry. I've been saying Justin for, like, hours. Shut up, Carter. Carter says he's going to fire me, which is probably warranted. Only one of those bags goes. It's 7-6. Twelve nothing. Thank you. finished up 10 on 10. Dean straight over the top. Gives Dean an opportunity to maybe bully that bag out of the way. Threw it aggressive, did exactly that. He picks this up, he can pick up 9 points and get back into this game. And it holds up, so he's only going to get 7 points out of the deal. Twelve on seven. Dean gets first bag back, and see what he can do with it. Rolled the Costello. Oh, wow. 6-on-3. It's going to be 15-7. Dean just long on his airmail attempt. He had two bags sitting in the hole. It's a good replace. Dean might be able to cut around this and take both of them. He's thinking about it. Boards are really tacky though. Maybe a slide side push and just try to clean it up right now is probably might be the best move. Goes up, tried to and won him. It's a good bag by Justin. He collected that other from the left side. Dean finishes up with a 10. 10 on 8. So it's going to be 15-9. Yeah, that is for sure, Donnie. Skid stopping is a good way to put it. Put it in front on Dean's. I think that's a smart play. It's going to be a really tough airmail to drag it. Does go up top. Wow, he almost got it. It did bounce off. It's going to be 7-on-8. Dean's going to pick up one more point. My friend Carter is delirious over here. He's making up my best friend, apparently, Carter is. It's a good bag. Yeah, Dean's gotta make sure. Great bag. Dean goes up, gets them both, airmail drag. Justin's got opportunity to minimize the damage. Skid it off the back. That's going to pick up 5 points. We have a tie game. It's 15-15. Yeah, it's, he was down, I think, 12 to nothing. Dean left that block in his lane. I'm not sure he loves that. But. That's the block you wanted. Let's see what Justin does. He goes up. No, he doesn't. I'm a liar. Dean went out. Dean did not make me a liar. What Dean wants to do here, I can't really see if he's got it. Are you chanting right now? Carter's chanting. Great. Carter needs caffeine stat. You look like you're about to pass out. No, he can't.
Yeah, if he shoots it and he just stands on the ball, he's dead. He gets called.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't look at it. I don't know if he's going to try to cut around or. It's going fast side. He's going to push. And it did not push, but bunched up pretty good. Justin lives to fight another day. It's 8-4. Dean's at 19-15. Not a bad, that's actually on the fast side. It's pretty collectible. Oh, some decisions. It's a hard cut. Dean goes up, does bounce off the back. Dean's gonna have another opportunity to airmail this. I'm pretty sure that's what he's gonna do. Oh. His bag did not skip in. Justin with a hard push. Only one goes in. So it's got 5-6. It's 19-16. Justin threw a great bag. It just did not go in. Good cut shot by Dean. Justin's thinking about stepping out and trying to collect this right now. Probably a good idea. Moved it a little bit closer. Dean stepped out, almost Almost went off the back. Yourself. Justin's taking a good look at it. They both have a bag left. Justin's taking a look to see if maybe his bag is draggable. Dean's bag is kind of pinching up on it, so it's definitely going to be a fairly difficult. He's going to step out. Huh. We have seen Justin roll bags, so I don't know. Maybe that's what he's thinking about doing. So right now it is 5-7, so Dean gets one of these bags. No, he needs two. Oh, he washed it out. He knocks his bag off the back. 7-7, still 19-16. It's a pretty technical round already. Kind of pinched up Justin's bags, perhaps. Oh, that's a great shot. Dean knocked his bag in and left his bag to make it so. Justin wants to take another timeout. These guys are just lucky we're not counting the 12-second violations or the. Oh. Yeah, just put like a clock, clock 'em. Yeah. Oh, it's a good shot. It is. I don't know what the score is actually. It's 5-6. So if Dean can get one of his bags to go in. Dean's surefire on the left side is on the slick side. He does not have to do too much to it. I don't know if he's going to be able to get away with a bump and bump it in, but. Oh, he did get it to go in, but his went off the back. It's 7-6. 7-6. It's 19-16. Good V block by Dean. Good answer. Dean's bag fell. Dean trying to block it up. It's not terrible. Justin with a hard push gets one of his bags to fall. It was a good bag. A tough shot for Dean. See what he does with it. Not sure. Oh, he tried a hard push. His bag almost went off, which would have cost him the game. It's a 6-on-6 wash. On to round 16 in game number 2. I did not bring my sweet rolling chair this time because it was all. What? That's true, 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 true. Oh, Carter's peace out. No, he's not. He's sitting back down. No. You can't just airmail everything, Carter. True. If you, Carter's statement is, if you hit 100% of your airmails, you will win every cornhole game. He is not incorrect. All right. Justin has two bags off. Dean puts it on. He's going to force Justin to shoot this airmail to wash the game out. He missed it. That's it. Dean Norton takes down. Big comeback. He was down 12-0. Finishes up. Clap. All right, guys, thank you so much for staying with us late. Thank you, Carter, for hanging out with me. I will cut up these games and other games that I've recorded today and put them on my YouTube channel, Next Bag Cornhole at YouTube. And peace. Talk to you later. Nope.